Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Banjo-Tooie. We finally got out of the boring part now, and we actually get to go into gameplay. So, let's get started here. Find another one in this world, and you'll be M2 up between them. Whoa, Brandon apparently used there. Run as fast as you can, which is not very fast, Banjo. Not very fast, Banjo. This is an information sign. Press B when next to it. Want to read it? I just pressed that fucking button. Get your story hat over here and press B. I press B. Drill Sergeant Jab Jar reporting for the day, sir. Banjo, get unloaded to this bozo. He looks like bottles in uniform. Of course I look like bottles, you punk. He's my brother. How's the geek keeping? Anyhow, not too good. Recently deceased at the hands of a green team, the witch. Sorry to hear that, Leval. Did he go out fighting? Playing cards, actually. Typical, so you'll be wanting to learn some of my moves, special moves to get even with that witch, huh? Not really, but it's not as low as in the last game. Bah, these only new Novice moves. You get nowhere without my advanced techniques. Sounds good to us, Jabjar. Why don't teach us a few now? Not that easy, punk. You gotta prove your soul self first by collecting me a few notes. Come back if you can find enough. Hey, wait a minute. I see you got enough notes for my first lesson. Listen and learn, you old punks. What you need is an aim and sight. Hit the target, then you might. First person view by pressing up, hit C to fire with accuracy. That'll be all. Dismissed. So that's great, we got our first one. Here's a move that unloads a bomb. Now use Kazooie as a handheld gun. Proceed to fire eggs both high and low. Target Zion's temple and you can go. That'll be all. Dismissed. That's great, guys. We already learned two moves here. Zero Ziggy, one Ziggy. That's the easiest one to get in this. You found another warp pad. Move on to it and press B to warp to any other warp pad that you have activated in this world. Holy crap, a lot of warp pads. A lot of using B. What does Mumbo want here? houses. Creature air. You got the blow up. They're supposed to have Banjo power. Whoa. Thank you, Banjo. Thank you. Thanks.
Yo, I'm Bumbo.
Get ready now. Mumbo, get to be here at last. Press B to see Mikey, Shame and Zapstick. Return me to my chair when I want to be bear and bird again. Yeah, so that's pretty good. We get to be Mumbo now.
Oh, I don't get to be the new hero again.
I like Banjo-Kazooie. I got more moose than him. Go get this shit. Just so you guys know, I have played this before, so I have memorized my middle.
Yippee! Save me! I'm on the home now!
Save them for the end. Choose gain new entry to my slightly sacred chamber. Where is he? You collected a skill stock, honeycomb. Press B to stop your energy bar as close to the top as possible.
I did!
You gotta press B, sorry. I just noticed I probably just messed up that guy's voice by accident. Statues gains you entry to my really sacred chamber. Look, Banjo, there's another jiggy. This is just too easy. Yep, we'll have the game finished in no time. Halt, mortal. Don't you get another jiggy that easily? Ed? Expertise. I'm Tugson, mighty million guards of target shooting. Prepare to meet thy dark ridden doom. Ugh, I can't feel my legs anymore. Get a mule, worthless moogle. Subscribe, comment, and yeah, like it. Remember, guys, stay screamy. Bye.